Steven, I had a crush on you for a really long time. And I didn't tell anyone about it. Like, I didn't even tell Belly. It was just, like, it was too embarrassing.
It's really fucking me.
No, it was embarrassing because of how much I liked you, Steven. It was too much for me. Even after we kissed at Belly's birthday party last summer and you completely ditched me, I was still just like, hey, I like you. It's like, I felt really stupid.
One look, dark room, meant just for you. Time moved too fast, you play it back, buttons.
A piece of my heart will, like, always beat a little bit for your brother. No proof, she really likes you. But you
saw, yeah, I know. Enough,
small. Imagine this, yeah? Perfect song playing. Perfect guy.
I mean, not me. Obviously.
The chain
on your neck. You really, really wants to dance with me. And your shoulders brush. No proof, one touch, you felt enough. You can hear it in the silence, silence.
You can feel it on the way. How do you not know that I've had a crush on Steven for years? You can see it with the lights up. Whatever, like, you didn't put it on here especially for me.
Okay, yeah, only because you and Belly forced me and my mom to watch your little dance routine ad nauseam.
Well, I'm coming with you, actually.
Why?
Okay, stalker. Like, hi. Burnt toast Sunday. You keep his shirt. He keeps his word. And for once, you let go of your fears and your ghosts. One step, not much, but it said enough. You kiss on sidewalks, you fight, then you talk. One night,
Milo and I wakes,
strange look on his face, pauses, then says,
Taylor,
you're my best friend.
You went.
And you knew what it was.
I like
he
it.
Is in love.
Bad bitches need the roses.
I'll take your word for it. Roses for my bitch. New profile picture?
No, it's for Milo. You remember my middle name.
What's my middle name?
So it goes, you two are dancing in a
I can't do this anymore. So.
He keeps a picture of you in his office down.
My middle name is Madison.
And you understand now why they lost their minds and fought the wars. And why I've spent my whole life trying to put it into words.
I don't want to be hurt by you.
Taylor, that's not going to help.
You can feel it on the way home. You can see it with the lights out. You're in love, true.